We need to take a hard look at what we have done and reverse the process, not continue it. As it relates to the tax gap issue that Keith referenced, the difference between taxes owed and taxes paid, providing funding to the tax commission to close that gap is a wise use of taxpayer money. It doesn't cost the taxpayer anything. What it does do is increase revenue from people who either mistakenly or knowingly don't pay their taxes.